All right. So here we are with episode 10, I guess this is, of Rookie Camp. So this week I am not surprising my wife. Well, not really. I mean, I guess you didn't really realize we were doing this until right before we're starting.
I didn't realize.
But we're playing the first episode of Life is Strange 2. Came out Thursday or Friday of this week. It'll be this week's episode on our podcast. Mm-hmm. So we're going to play that. We're going to play the first hour or so, and then probably go upstairs and play a little more and finish. Try to have it finished up by Thursday, obviously. So, which we shouldn't have a problem doing. I know they're only usually like 2 to 3 hours. So
yeah, we might want to finish it all tonight, knowing us.
Yeah, who knows?
So who knows? So. Now, question before we start. Mm-hmm. Since this is technically your game, right? We're making the decisions together.
Yes and no. I kind of wanted to have you make decisions that you think I would make, I guess.
Oh. Okay.
So
I could do that. I think I could do that.
Yeah, we'll see.
Almost 19 years into this relationship.
Yeah.
And we've known each other longer than that.
Yes.
So, okay. So new game?
Yep.
All right.
Go ahead and get started here.
Wow. Here we are. Life is strange, too. Music already on point.
Yep.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
Whoa. Huh?
Yeah.
Right there.
So sentimental, not sentimental.
Hey, I know this song.
Yeah.
We know this one.
Yep.
It's on the best radio station ever in our area. Ever.
Heard it a few times.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party.
Oh, well. I got a text.
The suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen. Saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really? Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Oh, I was like, why is there a skull? It's Halloween there.
We need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want a hit or not?
What would you do? I don't know what you would do.
Just pick one, I'm sure. Well, it may matter, I don't know.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are
don't
you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
slow Friday night.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
You're both guilty.
So beautiful.
Of wasting my time. Case closed.
What? No fair. Dad.
What is
this?
I wanted a split it option.
My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay. Back to work. I hear an engine calling
my name.
What
would you have done?
I don't know.
You better play nice together. Like you always do.
Yeah. I have to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
That was a punk decision of me.
It's mine. It's mine.
Okay. Let's get this. It's good to be the judge.
Uh-oh.
That's right. Qué pendejo.
Should I read it?
I wouldn't worry about it.
Oh, wants a fence. Angry note. Oh, that's the jerk bag next
door.
Yeah,
the neighbors. Yeah.
Detox smoothie, huh?
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet.
Amen.
I can't wait for him to be on Instagram.
Amen.
Real funny, Dad.
not gonna steal money.
Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
Sean Poop.
What the? Is Dad baking something?
I was gonna say corn syrup. That's random. Let me, like, back up. Sorry, I'm, like...
No, that's fine.
Yo, Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually.
Home Alone pasta delay.
Nice. It sounds pretty good. I like his dad. He's got a good sense of humor.
Yep.
All right. What am I? Okay.
That's the that
this
button.
One?
Yeah.
Okay.
To check your backpack.
Should I look at all this stuff?
Yeah, if you want. See what shoots you got going on.
Okay. Later. $3.20.
Yeah. Sounds like my wallet.
I was going to say, I think that's more than I have, because I bought Max a surprise lunch today. Uh-huh. Pencil case from 8th grade. Okay, did I see everything? Always gotta have a phone charger.
Yep.
Grab a close up the basilisk, huh? Okay, I think I got everything. Right?
Yep.
Bumper is what? Oh.
I think that is your inventory.
Yeah. Hunt for munchies, find drinks for Eric's party, ask Dad for some money, find a blanket. Whoa. Okay, is that it?
Yeah, I think so.
Daniel kept saying, "I'm freezing," but we couldn't get him off the skis.
Ooh, should I take it?
Let's take the soda.
Oh.
Don't forget the non-booze.
That's not an objective, though, is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, is it?
This will work.
I can't remember.
I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen.
Okay.
Man, Daniel could live off this crap.
Okay. Won't let me look at the beer. It didn't seem like.
Yeah.
Should I try again, maybe?
Cross that off the list. Drinks down.
Okay. Maybe he's just deciding to. Yeah, because it's not letting me, like.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Switch.
That's up to you.
It's part. It's. That could probably impact the game, so you should decide.
No, go ahead. Do whatever you want to do.
No. This is your game.
Nope. No, it's not.
Well, the goody two shoes and me. What would I have done in high school? Taken soda.
Yeah.
Ted doesn't drink that much.
But
does he keep track?
In a game, in a game, you might choose to take the beer. Oh, come on.
Mm-mm.
Do it.
Nope, just make a decision and move on.
Soda it is. Don't want him being unruly. Don't want him getting out of control. All right, I've got to find munchies, right? Doesn't look like there's anything over there. Oh, there we go. Yep. Oh, taking the cookies. Look at them first.
Yo, cookies. You're coming with me.
I'm not going to bother the Halloween candy, but
Dad is like a big kid. He gets so hyped for Halloween. Gotta bring some munchies.
Chips are a pretty good choice. I think cookies are better. Going with the cookies still.
Uh-huh.
Okay, what else was in my... Ask Dad for money and find a blanket.
Easy enough.
Mm-hmm. Answer or I'll take your hot dad. Oh, whoa, there's tons of texts. How much do you want to read of this?
Doesn't matter.
They have an interesting relationship.
Yes, they do.
I'm working on it. Oh, there's Jen.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there's a lot. Do you want to look at any of these?
No.
Not at this point.
Damn. Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
Well, I'm trying to find a blanket. I don't know. What do you want me to do? Where's my room? Do I have a room? Hopefully that's my room. Guessing it's my room. His room. Whatever.
Yep.
Do you want to look...
Let's just look at a few things.
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
Nice. New message. Great.
Asshole.
Can I take this blanket?
Told them not to take a picture of me after the race. I look like a sweaty pig.
Good at something.
Track.
Yeah.
Told them not to take a picture of me after the race. I'll never make varsity at this rate.
Sit and draw, huh? No, I just need a blanket. Of clothes. Work uniform. Where does he work?
Man, I so don't want to work this weekend.
It's like an auto parts store or something.
Yeah, or like a gas station.
Oh, there's a name tag.
Very funny, Lila.
Yep. Z-Mart.
Good thing my boss has a sense of humor. Kind of.
Babe's assistant. Oh, jeez. Alright, I guess I don't have a blanket, do I?
Not in your room.
Do you want to look at anything else?
Yeah.
What else do you want to look at?
Look at the computer. There's usually stuff on there.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy. Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean. Man, this is taking forever. Do they want me to pay for it? Oh my god. The internet was a mistake.
Huh. Yep.
Anything else?
Nope.
Okay. Fantasy book.
Damn.
Oh.
I still have like 10 books left in the series. I won't finish until I'm 20. Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup. Right. Not sure Daniel is ready to be an uncle yet. We got these for free during sex ed last year. Lila was belting out so hard during that show. She lost her voice for a week.
Okay, anything else you want to see?
Nope.
Okay. Oh, wait, maybe the drawing has significance because you did the drawing in
that thing. I really like that one. I don't totally suck.
No. all. It's really
good. Yeah.
Okay. Art book. So he's into art. Okay, where am I going to find a blanket? What do you think?
Down in the basement. Laundry.
Oh, maybe.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
Good call.
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
Yeah, there's no mom around.
Dad should just sell that other bike. Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's. I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
So just gotta ask him for money now.
Now you just need some money.
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
That you, Choco Thief? Yeah. Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do. There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Is that it?
Remind me never to get old.
He said 16, didn't he?
It beats the alternative.
Yeah. That might be it.
Okay, I must have gotten it.
I think so.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Duh.
Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse 5 is amazing.
Hey, you don't got to tell me. Tell her.
Next parent-teacher meeting? She's getting a piece of my mind. Prejudiced against Vonnegut. Hey, seriously, what's taking you so long?
Hey, seriously, I'm not a mechanic.
Come on, bring me anything, really. I'll tell you if it's the right one.
Yeah, try that one.
Yeah, it has some black stuff on it, so I don't know.
Here you go.
Wrong size. I need a 16mm.
Yeah, could be that one. Or is that one 18?
I'll try it. He's gonna be like, God, what is your problem?
Hey, I got it. I think.
Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here.
Forget it.
It'll probably work. Oh, shit. All right, never mind. Enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah.
Maybe you weren't supposed to get the right thing.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Come on. I wouldn't spend money on booze. We just want to get some Halloween crap and stuff.
Oh, that was real.
Convincing. You definitely don't need the $40 I was going to give you.
$20? That's it?
You can buy a lot of Halloween crap and stuff for $20. Unless you're lying your ass off. Remember, no eating candy and driving. You got it? Tell Lila, too. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yeesh. Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Oh my God. Not when you call yourself like that.
I get it. Too lame to hug the old man. Been there. All right, then. Get out of here, Mr. Cool.
Bye. Love ya.
I should have picked the other one.
Yeah. I love you too, hijo.
You would have picked the other one.
Oh.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. Even though he won't tell. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it.
I would be fucked if I had to help Dad in the shop.
It'll be weird having my own car. But then I could take Jen out. If she wants.
Okay, what am I doing now?
Dad used to go see them all the time. Can old people be cool?
No, I'll leave that. He's in there.
Yeah.
All right, what am I doing now? Pack a bag.
We almost got caught by a crazy old dude, but it was such a blast.
That's not Lila?
Yeah, I think it is.
This was such a cool day. can't wait to go back out there with the crew.
Is there a bag somewhere? What do you think?
Bean bag?
Yeah.
Not bag bag.
Yeah, doesn't look like, and I don't think I can get in this closet. Doesn't look like. Nope.
There's a bag on the floor there.
Oh, there we go.
Not a usable one though.
Nope. Cabinet? Oh. Ugh, having trouble like getting it there. Eh. Ah! Sorry. Can I get it, like, there we go.
Eric got us some purple last month. It was fucking insane.
Might as well take
it. Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready. My first hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
Somewhere else, clearly. Right?
Yeah, it must be.
I'm nosy. I want to know what the invoice is.
The guy never stops working. Will Dad actually take us there one day? Doubt it.
There's a bag. Oh, there's a bag right there.
Oh.
There we go.
Finally ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Okay. I feel like Chloe's gonna pop out and be like, hey.
Yeah.
When are we going to the party?
Yeah.
Boy, just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack. Yeah, Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
I don't know. Whatever. Do I need to practice?
I've seen you in action. Yes. You're totally into her, right?
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean! I'm done, look! I made zombie blood. It's some corn syrup and food coloring. Hey.
Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah,
but...
I know.
Where?
Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
What?
Right bumper.
I don't know what that means.
He's not always cute. You would sound like me, too, if you lived with him.
Oh, I hit the
anyway.
Trigger.
You wouldn't be so uptight if you got laid. And maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Oh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention.
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh. You will see.
Don't comment.
Yep.
Play it safe.
No reaction.
Don't.
No like. No nothing.
Hey, I don't appear like a stalker or something.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Touché.
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
Oh,
what's
God.
The big deal? It's Halloween!
Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt! Look!
I told you, it was an accident! You better leave us alone!
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies! You think you own the block?
Oh, God. What? What would you do? You gotta tell me this one.
Nope. You pick. It doesn't matter. Just pick.
I don't know. I don't know.
Dude, step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard. What? What did you just say? You heard me, bitch. Don't ever... touch him again. Or what? You gonna get your daddy? Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from you. Oh, you wanna go? Oh, yeah, motherfucker? Then go back to your own country.
Whoa! Sean, you hit him!
Get inside, now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch!
Oh, boy. Whoops.
You and your whole fucking family are going to jail, losers!
What's going on?
Me. Daniel, get over here.
Sean, is he hurt?
Okay. Okay, step away. Now.
Calm down, officer.
Shut up. And step back. On the ground. Now.
Hey, wait.
Whoa.
This guy was
he started
beating
me.
Up my little brother.
Now. Hands behind your
Sean.
Head.
Sean.
This is fucking bullshit.
Oh no.
Sean, what's
Get
happening?
On the ground, sir. Dad, we didn't do
Sean,
anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Officer,
Dad.
Listen.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy,
be quiet.
Do you want to go home?
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do
I
anything.
I said don't move.
Stop this.
We didn't
Daniel,
do anything.
It's going to be all right.
On the ground.
Scared the crap out of me.
I wonder if that happens either way.
Probably.
Because that's like the main story, right?
Yeah.
What the heck happened? What blew up?
Thank you. it was his little brother's power. He caused the explosion. Quite the start.
You and your brother. Impact you and your brother. Oh. Good God. That's an interesting power. Make things explode.
Yeah, it's like a force field that he pushed out from around him.
Maybe like anxiety driven or
yeah,
something.
I don't know.
Wasn't expecting all of that when I looked out the window. Glad I brought the soda.
No, man.
Probably should have brought the chips.
We can't stop here. We gotta keep going. No pouting, okay? Come on.
But my feet really hurt. These shoes suck. And we've been walking for 4 days.
What? Only two. Don't even try that shit.
And my back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. I hate it when you act like this. This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being at home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right? So, come on. Let's hit the trail. Seriously.
Where's Dad?
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
Why isn't Dad with us, Sean? Doesn't he want to go camping too?
Yes.
Let me guess what I have to pick here.
He can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay. But I'm so sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know. Hey, at least we don't have to go to school on Monday, right?
Yeah.
Look, everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really? I bet Dad would be too. Do you think we walked, like, maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome possum. But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow! We could be wolves.
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Just work on that howl. Hey, you know what? Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once, huh?
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're it.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you. Blah!
Sad, so he never told him what happened.
Mm-hmm.
That's a hard conversation to have, though, I guess.
Right? Uh-oh. That's bad.
Roads.
When does the next one come out?
I don't know. I don't think they have a date yet.
That's so hard.
Yeah.
How many episodes is it supposed to be?
I think it's five.
Five.
Yeah, I'm so mesmerized by all of it, I don't even know what to say. Like, I just want to watch.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to make any decisions. I just want to see what's happening.
Stop. You know what? You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
We're there yet.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too. Listen, this looks like a perfect place to camp out. I bet we're not the first people to stay the night.
It's creepy. There's nobody out here. We didn't even see any cars.
We're gonna camp here. I'll look out for you.
Is it like a trail?
It's further down, I think.
Oh, look! Man, it's so dirty.
Car out here? Hope the driver isn't around watching us.
What is that?
What do you find?
Check it out. There's a chunky choco crisp bar on the dashboard.
Yeah, I see it.
You know I love choco crisp bars. I haven't had one in a million years.
Yeah, right. More like 2 days ago.
Come on. Can we please, please, please get one when we stop next? Please?
I promise.
Yeah!
And you can wash it down with a frosty root beer later, okay?
But I'm starving.
Just don't eat me.
Where'd he go?
Welcome to Nowhere, Washington. Yay.
We haven't...
Now we can see where we are. Whew. There's a river nearby.
A river? Are we gonna go swimming?
No. Duh. It's way too cold for your skinny butt.
Okay.
Bear alert. That's not good.
Oh, God.
I'm sure there's no bear around here.
Famous last words.
Yeah, I'm not going to talk to him about that one.
Let's just hope that doesn't happen while we're here.
Yeah, we're just only going to talk
man.
About a map.
I'm so hungry for choco chips now. I hope there'll be plenty at the net store.
That showed me how to read these when I was 8. Daniel! Check out this mark on the tree.
What is that? Graffiti?
Not exactly. It's called a trailblaze, and people used to put them up to give directions.
Like GPS?
Yeah, sure. Just slightly more ancient.
Awesome! Let's follow it.
If only Dad was here. Stop. How? No reception in this shithole. Come on, Daniel. The sun is going down. Okay, dude. You have to use the bathroom?
No. It smells real bad.
No shit. Seriously? You better go now.
I don't have to go. Jeez. Can't I just pee on a tree?
Okay. You'll have to go on your own later.
Stop treating me like a baby.
Man, people don't even read the signs.
Sean? Look how big these trees are.
That's only because they need the sun. Besides, they'll protect us from the rain.
What if they don't? What if they attack us?
Hey, you watched Lord of the Rings with Dad like 100 times. Here's a chance to go on a real adventure. With me.
So I'm like Frodo? And you're Sam?
Well, I was thinking more like Aragorn. You know, brave, strong.
Dad always knew exactly where to go. He was a living compass.
Well, I was thinking more like Aragorn. You know, brave, strong, good looking.
No way, Jose. You're Sam. Sam. And we have to find a secret cave so we can hide from the orcs.
Man, what are we doing out here?
Okay. Sam, I am. After you, Master Daniel.
You can go either way, probably.
What do you think?
It's up to you.
Berries.
Where are we going?
The river must be a bit... We don't have much. This is better than nothing. The river must be a bit further.
Should I eat them?
Let's take a look around.
I wonder what Dad is doing right now. Do you think he's worried about us?
Worried? No.
Is that the trail?
He knows how tough we are. Yeah, it's kind of cool.
I don't think Daniel understands what's going on.
Where is he?
Don't know.
I can't tell him the truth now. I just can't.
Sean, let's play hide and seek. Bet you can't find me.
No, not right now. We stick together.
You're no
Probably
fun.
Probably should be paying attention.
Not
to
today,
this
I'm not.
Trailblazing.
Sorry.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Whoa, Sean, did you see that? Here, kitty. Aw. That raccoon must be starving.
Raccoons are way smarter than us. He'll find more food.
What if the raccoon came with us? He could be our pet.
Oh, man, raccoons are not a pet. You ever see their claws?
Yeah, but this one liked me.
Until you ran out of food. Let it go, Daniel.
Here. Ooh.
That showed me how to read these when I was 8. I don't think ants can move those rocks.
The ants, not ants. From Lord of the Rings. Jeez.
I do not want to get stuck out here. We gotta find a campsite.
Okay, well, guess I'm not going that way.
Not that way.
Coming!
That's one big tree!
You okay?
No. I don't like this place. I don't
want to stay. It's interesting that you have to kind of keep an eye on him, too.
Yeah. Yeah, it's different. It's intense.
I promise.
Sean, I'm tired. Do we have to keep walking?
No. I'm tired, too. Plus, the sun is going down, so... We better find our camping spot for the night. Is that cool with you? I'd be such a shit father.
Way.
Huh?
Hopefully I'm going the right way.
Yeah.
Make sure he's with me.
Come on, Sean Wise. We must explore.
Daniel.
Hey, Sean.
You hear that?
I found berries.
Oh God, where are you?
Can I taste one, please?
Hold on. I'm coming.
Oh.
They're okay. Go ahead.
Hopefully they're okay.
Yeah. You don't want to get dysentery out there.
No.
Is that a bird's nest?
Oh, yeah. They're everywhere out here.
At least they have a home.
Come on. We're too big for a nest.
Hopefully it lets me help him.
This is pretty high up. Sean? Can you, help me down?
Can you
hold the left bumper? That's how you look up at him. There you okay. go.
Come on. I got you.
Phew, thanks.
Creepy mushroom.
You see that? Looks like a clicker. Creepy.
What the hell is that? I should have listened in biology class.
Stop it.
Dude, you struck out.
Me too.
That did not scare me.
Liar, liar! I saw your face.
That was, surprise. Maybe you scared me for like 1 second.
I got you, I eat you. Don't mess with the zombie. I'll shout if we see any. Ooh. Looks like a cave. Kind of spooky.
No. Actually, it's kind of perfect.
For what?
For us, man.
they're gonna stay in there? I don't know.
Come on, Daniel. Look, this could be our secret base.
I bet we could stop any orcs from capturing us in here.
Cool. In that case, we definitely need to get a fire going first, right?
Right. Yes. So what do we need?
You know, shit to make a fire. Twigs, branches.
Are you sure we can do this?
Who can stop us?
Nobody.
Okay. Let's unpack. Finally.
I didn't want to send him out on his own.
Yeah.
That's not what I meant to do.
Coming!
All right, hey, probably now's a good time to pause.
Let's have a race. Whoever finds 3 logs is the winner. Cool?
Okay. You're brave to challenge me. So let's do it. No way you're gonna beat me.
Okay. What do you want me to?
Bust. Yeah, that one.
This one?
Yep.
Okay.
So what do you think so far?
It's intense.
Yeah.
It's a little politicized, maybe, which, but I kind of knew that going in because you guys talked about it.
Yeah.
If you hadn't talked about it, I probably wouldn't have thought about it. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So I don't like that aspect of it, but I'm interested to see where this goes.
Yeah.
Because I don't like that they're just, like, on the run, like, sleeping under a rock.
Yeah.
In a bear-infested park. So it's really interesting.
Yeah.
Like, and the cops have to be looking for them.
Yeah. You know, maybe not in conjunction with the murder, but they have to know that the dad that was killed had 2 kids.
Right. But, like, I feel like them running away makes it more suspicious.
Right.
So I don't like that he made that choice to run away with him. Like, I get maybe it was just, like, a knee-jerk reaction because he obviously hurt the neighbor kid.
Yeah.
So maybe he was scared he was going to go to jail for that, but it makes it a little more creepy. What do you think so far?
I love it.
I'm
very interested to see how it goes.
Yeah.
Because you thought... Because of the way the Life is Strange and then Before the Storm, you think that your friends and the people that you're talking about at the beginning of the game are going to be part of the whole game. But at least as of now, it doesn't seem like that's the case. We may never see the Lila again or Jen or any of those people.
Yeah.
So that's interesting.
Yeah. Yeah, it's interesting. And I think... You mentioned, like, that you have to take care of the little brother. Like, that's intense. Like, you're not just Max Caulfield, like, you know, hanging out in your dorm or whatever. You're actually really responsible for 2 characters. And what you do is going to impact your 9-year-old brother.
Yeah.
And that's intense.
Stressful.
Yeah, it's stressful. Yeah. So, I'm very intrigued, though. Really, really good.
All right. Well, thanks for watching. As I said, we'll probably be doing this for the episode this week and Rookie Camp again next Sunday.
Yes.
Thanks for watching.